Acosta asks Ombudsman to jump grass to blaze. Strike out, fake, testimony, Manila, Philippines Public Attorney's Office, CAO. Chief Persida Acosta has asked the Office of the Ombudsman to dismiss the graft complaint filed against her and to strike out a manifestation from supposed CAO lawyers seeking her suspension. According to the 7,000-page motion filed by Acosta on Friday, through the help of CAO, there is no sufficient evidence to prove that she used the Dengvaxia issue to justify the acquisition of more office supplies and that she and CAO forensic expert Dr. Erwin Erfe brought it public front through it. Wherefore, premises considered, it is most respectfully crave of this honorable office of the Ombudsman that left square bracket right square bracket a resolution be issued dismissing the charges left square bracket right square bracket for utter lack of factual basis, lack of probable cause, for insufficiency of evidence to support the allegations and for utter lack of merit, the motion says. Aside from the graft complaint, Acosta and Erfe are facing charges of falsification, malversation, administrative charges for grave misconduct, serious dishonesty, grave abuse of authority, and conduct prejudicial to the best interests of the service. Earlier, Ombudsman Samuel Martires assured that his office would look into the allegations thrown against the two CAO officials. The corruption allegations against the high-ranking CAO officials will be judiciously scrutinized and the cases shall be resolved solely on the basis of the evidence presented by the party, Martires said in a statement sent by the Office of the Ombudsman on Friday. 3. Graft complaints were filed by lawyer Wilfredo Garrido Jr. last April 11, 2019, but the issue garnered national attention again only after a manifestation was released by anonymous individuals who claimed to be CAO lawyers, employed with salary grades of 26 and higher. In the manifestation, the lawyers sought for Acosta and Erfe's suspension after capitalizing on the Dengvaxia issue. The assailed dengue vaccine was withdrawn by pharmaceutical company Dengvaxia after studies found out that vaccinating seronegative patients or those who have not yet contracted dengue before vaccination may be affected with more severe forms of the disease. 3. What went before? However, on Thursday, over 80 CAO lawyers wrote their own manifesto disowning calls to suspend Acosta, saying that it is merely an attempt to discredit the office and prevent them from working independently. 3. According to Acosta, the anonymous manifestation must be stricken out for not presenting proof of its allegations. It bears stressing that, the said anonymous manifestation has very strong charges against the during respondent chief public attorney and to the CAO as a whole without even being signed and having no proof at all to substantiate its allegations, the motion says. Thus, it must be treated as a mere scrap of paper with no value at all other than to be a detraction and deserves scant consideration, hence, must be stricken out of the records of this case, it added. /AC. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.